got too much already. Clamps have the armor locked in place. Maybe there's a way to power up the mechanism, release the clamps. Only two more. Just one more. Should have brought a cart. Yes. Here. Never know when I might need these.
Thank you.
I've been seen.
Save these for the trail.
Nutritious. This is a hunting grounds, right? What do you do here exactly?
You bear the mark of a seeker. I've heard of those, but never seen one. You have the matriarch's leave to come and go as you like from the sacred land?
Yes, but I would have gone even without their permission.
Is that so? Then maybe you and I can speak plainly. Truth is, I've had dealings with the Carja. I represent an organization called the Hunter's Lodge in Meridian. We test promising young hunters with trials at places like these. You might be just the kind of person we're looking for. Why don't you sample the trials and see? Just to be clear, though, I'd appreciate it if you kept our conversation in confidence, especially when it comes to the matriarchs.
You're not supposed to be here, are you?
No. My friend and I left the sacred land. And return. The matriarchs wouldn't approve, to say the least. We're hunters at heart. Left because we wanted to find new herds and new machines. That's why the Hunter's Lodge appealed to us. But the Carja wouldn't have us if they knew we were Nora, so we wore Carja clothes when we brought our marks to them. After a while, it felt like we were caught between worlds. Not quite Carja, not quite Nora. We started to miss home. So we came back and set up our own hunting grounds.
You think it'll work? Staying here without the matriarch's permission?
I'm not sure. But we don't believe in their rules. There's a big world out there, and ignoring it doesn't help anyone.
What is the Hunter's Lodge?
It's a group of hunters who compete to bring down the mightiest machines in the land. Run by the Carja in Meridian. You can see it yourself if you win 3 half-suns from the hunting grounds. Just to warn you, though, they're not fond of Nora.
Tell me about the trials.
The Hunter's Lodge hosts hunting ground trials throughout the world, each offering hunters a chance to test their skills.
What do I get for completing them?
Pride and accomplishment, as well as marks, depending on how well you fare. Here, we offer the tools trials.
What kind of tools?
Hunting isn't just about your bow. It's about using everything available to you, even your surroundings. You'll see, once you start taking the trials. Ready to choose your trial? Pick one of these trials and I'll explain it. Test your skill with bow and arrow by shooting parts off the backs of grazers as quickly as possible. This trial tests your ability to use the environment to your advantage. Shoot log piles to make them fall, crushing machines below. Remember, you can use explosions from your blast sling to scare machines into fleeing where you want them to go. This trial requires you to bring grazers down with blast wires, but you'll need the Karja Tripcaster and ammunition to do it. My friend here may have them for sale.
What is the Hunter's Lodge?
It's a group of hunters. You can see it yourself if you win 3 half-suns from the hunting grounds. Just to warn you, though, they're not fond of Nora. Take your pick. Which trial interests you? I'll give you the details. Test your skill with bow and arrow by shooting parts off the backs of grazers as quickly as possible. That's a good one. Timing begins once you slide down a rope.
letting the Oseram take Dervahl? They'll give him a rap on the knuckles and let him go.
Oh, wonderful. To work. I think I'll take another. Leave me alone, girl. Can't you see I'm searching the water?
Okay, what's wrong? Has someone fallen in?
No. Have you seen a girl of about 17 and... I can't even say it.
Are you afraid she jumped to her death?
I don't know. Alida. My only daughter. She's gone.
Who else is searching for her?
I demanded the guards look for her, but I can't put my hope in them. They say girls run off all the time at this age. Not my Alida. I've reached out to her friends, but they say they haven't seen her in weeks. Weeks! How could I not know? But they will look for her. I've searched everywhere, and then I thought maybe she might be here, in the water. By the sun!
Where did you last see her?
Just last night, in the house. She seemed better.
Was she ill?
She seemed withdrawn, sad. So I was pleased when she wanted to go out in the garden. That's the last I saw of her.
Has she done or said anything unusual?
She's been like a different person. She used to be such a happy girl, playing in the dirt with the boys.
What changed?
I don't know. She disagrees with me about everything. Hates the ceasefire. Thinks we never should have fought the war to begin with. It's been a month since I've seen her smile. She spends so much time in her room. I should have paid more attention.
Did something happen during the war that upset her?
The war upset us all. The cruelty, the mad Sun King, the blood on the streets. When Edelman's men fled, they stormed through here. There's a ceasefire now, of course, but Alida broods about it more than ever. It bothers her that our people are so divided.
I'm a good tracker. I could look for her. Where did you last see her?
In our garden. Please, maybe you'll find something I missed.
I'll do my best.
May the sun light your way.
Lead where? There's a guard on the last one.
Looks like Alita left a few things behind. What's in this bottle? Ugh, it smells like ash or rotten eggs. Better pour that out. You need a spyglass in the garden. I guess she was doing some gardening. Something buried. No, something dug up. It must have left a trail.
Find anything in the garden?
Nothing definite yet. I'll let you know.
Traitors also will conveniently lose Durval in transport to Mainspring.
Won't cost you a sword just to look.
I've got all the best goods here. Thinking letting Durval live. You'll regret not stopping. That isn't here. Maybe she took the boat to that island over there. Looks like I'm in for a long swim. This looks promising. did it!
Damn dust! Looks like someone's creating a garden here.
Who are you? How did you learn to fight like that? What are you even doing here?
Maybe you can start by answering a few of my questions. Why did you bring flowers here?
No real reason. I'm trying to make this a place for us. For all of us.
Who's us? Is there someone else here?
No. No. I was going to surprise my friends with what I made. There's no one else here, obviously.
What are you doing on this island?
I come here to be alone.
Do you know your father fears you're dead?
I'm surprised he even noticed I was gone.
He has the whole village looking for you. He's worried.
The Snap Maw kept me. You took care of it, so thank you. I should be fine now.
Let's go back to the village together.
I need to finish planting my garden. Just a little more time. I'll be fine, I promise.
You know, I think I'll take a little more time, too. To look around.
You don't need to do that.
I really do. Bedrolls. Two of them. And a set of cups. She must not have been alone here. Looks like Alita has a friend. Alita, if you came here to be alone, why are there two bedrolls? And don't lie to me this time.
By the sun, I don't know where he is.
Who?
A troll. He lights a fire signal when it's safe to meet him, but he's not here.
Who's a troll?
A friend I've known since childhood. I'd be planting in the garden and dump worms down my back. I hated that. But the last few months we'd meet here and everything was different. We talked for hours. He helped me plant that garden. I couldn't wait to see him again. It's like I'm dead and only come alive when I'm here with him. Do you know what that's like?
I can't say that I do. Well, then how did you two arrange to meet here?
We came here as kids. After he left, I would come back sometimes. One day, I surprised him here. He smiled from ear to ear. We sat and played like we had as kids, but war had changed him. Changed us both. We weren't kids anymore. We started meeting in secret. He'd light a fire to signal it was safe for him to leave his post at the Citadel, but last night.
He didn't come?
I've been waiting all night and all day. I haven't seen anyone but you.
Why keep this all secret?
Troll is a soldier for the Karja in Shadow, stationed at the outpost across the lake. It's treason for us to even meet. How could I tell my father? How could I tell anyone?
Enough of this. You have to go back.
Please. If you came all this way, will you look for a troll? He lit the fire on the island not far from here. If I go, he could be killed. We could break the ceasefire. But Honora wouldn't. I didn't mean for any of this to happen. I'm so sorry.
I'll find him if I can, as long as you go home to your father.
I will. Please come find me there. I can't sleep. I can't breathe knowing a troll could be out there, hurting.
Sort of scuffle, ending with someone being dragged away. Be a troll.
Pick up hearing him scream. Want to hear him talk?
Quite a few guards
there. Hard to believe that thing fought alongside
us. Maybe there's another way in.
I tell you, traitors are everywhere.
I don't know about that.
Sure. As soon as it gets a little hard, people give up. Want to do the easy thing instead of the right thing. Listen to him.
Doesn't sound easy. He's been at it for hours.
I guarantee he lit that fire to signal his Meridian pals to come and save him. Sit back in the capital, easy as you please.
Here they got plenty of food over there.
So what if they do? Doesn't make them right.
The filth who perverted Meridian and all it stands for will fall before Shadow.
She went that way.
This one's already going cold!
There. hear you.
I know you're out there, you wimp! Can't scare me! Show yourself, you miserable chuff! I know you're there.
Let's do this.
It doesn't kill me. Don't kill me.
I'm gonna die.
No more. Yet.
Don't sit back.
We got problems, friends. bad!
Forget about traveling light. Troll. Are you a troll? Alita sent me.
Alita? I was gonna ask her to leave with me. To go into the Outlands. Somewhere out in the sun where no shadow could reach us. But we wouldn't have made it. They would have followed me. I know now. Alita, tell her they never learned about our island. She's safe. Give her this. Tell her it's worth it.
A troll? Poor troll. And poor Alita.
Don't say it. I know he's gone.
The Shadow Carja found him. But you should know, he never betrayed you. He wanted you to have this key.
It's a key to the lock he gave me. He said our lives were locked together. Thank you for bringing it back. For all you did for us.
He said it was worth it. All of it. Are you all right?
No. But I will be soon.
Are you saying what I think you're saying? Alita, no. Look at me.
Look at me. I can't imagine how you're feeling. But you don't have to go it alone. Your father was crushed when he thought you were dead.
Crushed? He still treats me like a perfect doll. His prized possession. No. With the Trall gone, I'm all alone. It isn't worth it.
Wait, Elita. I was wrong about what a Trall said. He didn't say it was worth it, he said it is worth it. All of it. Our losses can feel overwhelming. But they remind us of our connections to others. To a Trall. Even to your father. A Trall would have wanted you to remember that and go on. I know it. Now will you?
I'll try.
Please, let me get your father. Will you talk to him?
I guess.
I should have given you a token for your kindness in finding Elita. Is something wrong?
Elita needs you to listen. Right now, go to the garden, quickly.
I will. At once.
Some Osram girl applied to the city guard the other day.
It's about a Trall, Father. He and I were together. I didn't want you to...
A Trall? Yes. I remember him. From when you two were no taller than the flowers in your mother's garden. But... he went west.
They never found out about us. He didn't tell them. Even when they...
Oh, Elita. All that time spent writing edicts, I thought my work was keeping you safe from this war. It was all just parchment. And I could have lost you.
I'm so sorry, Father.
I wish I'd known all this time what you were going through. But I'll be better. Thank you for this second chance.
I barely turn a profit even in the best of times, especially since I usually hand out what I can to those in need. Would you care for some fruit? Better enjoy it before someone runs off with the rest of it.
Has someone been stealing from you?
Yes, almost every night. Not enough to force me to close shop, but definitely enough to hurt.
Have you found any sign of the thief?
Just a couple of old rinds near the storehouse. Not much to go on.
Why haven't the guards looked into it?
The guards blame the wildlife, but I doubt they believe it. I guess they have more to worry about than a woman and her livelihood.
Is there anyone you suspect?
I've known most people here since childhood. None of them strike me as a food thief. You want to talk about other vices, however?
I know how to track. I could look for the thief.
Really? Thank you. You could start in my storehouse by the river. Someone must be desperate to steal rather than just ask me.
I'll see what I can find. Barrel's been moved recently. There we go. Tracks. These are helpful. Bitter, though. Thank you.
Spoiled fruit. The rabbits seem to like it, though.
Oh, look. The thief dropped more fruit for me to follow. If I can see it in all this grass. Need a lead. Focus might find something. If I can't find something, maybe my focus can. Full already. Check the area with my focus, maybe. Is this the last of the fruit? Okay, Boars, out of the way so I can have a look. Trail of footprints this time. Perhaps my focus can help me. Can't carry more. must have climbed up.
By the sun, forgive me, forgive me!
There's our thief, and he's in trouble. My focus might see something here.
Thank you, Savage! You saved me from the Sun's judgment.
I did what now?
I left the misery of Sunfall not long ago, knowing that I'd never be welcome back in Meridian. So, I've been stealing food from a woman at Bright Market just to survive. But the Glinthawks must be the judgment of the Sun.
You believe it attacked you because you were stealing?
Why else? What if I beg forgiveness from the lady? Will that absolve me and save me from the Glinthawks?
I took care of the Glinthawks, but yes, you should return and apologize. The woman you stole from is kind. She'll forgive you.
The Sun has spoken! Thank you again, Savage. May the Sun light your way!
Great. People finally stopped calling me outcast, and now it's Savage.
Hard to believe a Nord ally could descend it.
Ah, the machine riding Nora with a special spear. How lucky to come across you. I have a proposal. Come closer. Call me Fernand.
Okay, Fernand. What's your proposal?
During the reign of that idiot Carja King, Outlanders often hid items of value from raiders. Well, I found one.
What is it?
A relic from the old ones. You probably would understand it better than I do. Unfortunately, it's too high for me to reach.
Uh-huh, and you want me to get it for you?
What a brilliant plan! You're a much better climber than I am, to be sure. Get it, bring it back,
and we'll split the proceeds.
How about I see what it is first?
That works too.
Hey, Fernand. My eyes are up here.
I'm looking at your spear. It's magnificent, but how does it work?
You stick the pointy end into the machine.
Yes, but how does it turn foe into friend?
It's simple, really.
Yes?
You wouldn't understand. What do you do, exactly?
I'm a trader of fine tinkerings. I buy low, sell high.
But in this case, you wouldn't be buying.
Sometimes I find tinkerings as well.
I see. Let's say I'm interested. What do I need to do?
The relic rests on the rise of Dusk Mesa. Bring it to me at the Meridian docks, and we will both profit.
We'll see about that. Sun's coming up. Gonna need this. Thank you.
Later. Dusk Mesa. Now I need to find some place too high to reach, if I'm to believe anything Fernand said. There's definitely something up there.
And it's empty.
Spear girl!
Of course.
You found it. The perfect location for an ambush. Now throw down that magnificent spear, and we'll let you live.
You've obviously heard of me. You know what I'm capable of. Why do you think this will turn out well for you?
I like the odds. Get her!
Why do I bother?
Thank you.
Move along now.
You pig! You will die this! Cut you this time!
What are you doing? Get out!
Now!
them. But Fernand ran off. Right to the Meridian docks, I'll bet. Stocking up.
Oh!
It was a machine lure. We don't know how they got it.
Razgrun concealed the parts on his person, no doubt.
We searched him. How?
You don't want to know how.
Thank you. Warden Geneva. This is the one who defeated the behemoths.
Outlander, I'm impressed. I don't impress easily. Tell me, how do you fare with hunting living prey?
Haven't had any complaints. Why?
Three dangerous prisoners have escaped. I need my men here, getting the others back in line. None of this would have happened if we dealt with criminals the old way. But I've clashed that gong before, and here I am. And here you are.
What's the old way?
To be buried up to the neck and left for the sun's judgment.
Seems to me like the judgment's already been made.
Not one of them committed another crime.
Who are these dangerous prisoners?
Three from the isolation cages. Don't feel sorry for them. They've lived well off the Sun King's conscience. First is Razgrund. Oseram Trapmaker, hates the Karja, crazy as a loon in heat. Caught in one too many blasts, or one too few. Then there's Ulia, a Tanakh warrior, if that means anything to you.
Not really. Another tribe?
Reavers, from the south. Bloodthirsty. Some say they're cannibals, but she slurped gruel well enough. And the last is Gavan, a traitor who smuggled weapons to the exiles.
Compared to the other two, this one doesn't seem so bad.
He helped drag out a civil war, all for the shards it got him. A machine has more warmth.
Do you know a hunter named Nil? He told me about this place.
Nil? That's what he calls himself now. Is he well?
I maybe wouldn't say well.
He was born under a long and dark shadow, but he wasn't a knife without a thought behind it. Like the butchers of the Sunring. He had honor. Old-fashioned. His time here boiled it to the surface.
So the Karja keep their criminals in this place?
Since the liberation. We've had them all, from thieves to the Mad King Jaron's former kestrels. The Sun King believes in the power of change, and sure enough, some did change. Shed their skin, like lizards. I thought all criminals were the same once. That's why the Sun King gave me command of Sunstone Rock. As an education.
Sounds like an honor. I mean, I haven't seen any other women in Karja armor.
No. I'm not one of your sisters. No woman can wear Karja armor. When I was young, I chose to become a soldier. One good enough to join Avad's honor guard. There was talk about what I was. So I'd say, test me, and I'll break your arm. After enough arms had been broken, there was less talk.
I'm curious, but I'd rather we didn't have to start fighting.
Agreed.
So you want these prisoners brought back?
No. I want them put in the earth. I doubt they'll give you any choice. They had their chance with the Sun King's generosity. So now they face mine. A bounty on all their heads. Ulia of the Tanakh, Razgrund of the Oseram, and the traitor Gavan.
If I did this for you, I'd need a lead on them.
Well, when Ulia first swept through the Sundom, it was with the Jungle Bandits. I say she'll go back. Razgrund we pulled out of a crack in Dusk Mesa, where he'd been tinkering with his bombs. And Gavan will be trying to pay his way across the lake. I'd burn my palm on it. Look in Bright Market.
Meridian. Couldn't imagine living anywhere else.
Thank you.
I'll find a use for you.
Quit pissing around.
Full of bandits and this Tanakh warrior too. See the alarm. Hope I don't hear it too. They won't be setting this off. Everything's sharp and moving in the rain.
Too fast to be Carja! What are you?
Fire the signal!
Who broke the signal? I'll dance with your blood.
Get in there! Up on her!
Quickly, before I cool. Waste my blood!
My blood is yours.
before I cool.
Don't mind me.
Come! Oh, don't waste my blood. I see where they've caged up the captives. Come! Ah, don't waste my blood! Love is yours.
Thank you.
to leave something else behind.
My blood is yours now.
No way we could have talked about this, huh?
All the Carja did was talk. Talk, bleed, talk and shackle me. And you fought like a Tanakh. I'd have taken you for my child.
You can't just take a child.
The strong take from the weak. And in the taking, I made stronger. These stories pricked into my skin. Look. Children, riches, lives. And land. All of these have been mine. Drink of my... my blood. And they'll live on.
No, Ulia. I've got enough stories to carry.
Except the Sun King. What on earth were the Vanguard doing? It was Derval. He tried to kill the Sun King. Unbelievable.
Thank you.
These will keep.
Thank you. I thought they'd send soldiers. The mighty Karja Empire must be more strapped than I thought. How sad. No matter. Bounty hunters die like the rest. Welcome to my ravine of death.
Are you serious?
Sadist, murderer, trap maker. All these things. That's why they put me in that